COVID-19 cases keep increasing alarmingly in Bihar, and as usual, politics continues amid the pandemic too. The study conducted by researchers from Stanford University has recently stated that UP and Bihar are the worst states in COVID-19 reporting. The study is not yet peer-reviewed and has been published on 21st July. Researchers ranked the states according to its availability, accessibility, and privacy. This framework has been used to calculate COVID-19 data reporting score CDRS for 29 states during two-week period from 19th May to 1st June. Corona politics is in full swing in Bihar due to upcoming elections. The opposition has been consistently criticizing and targeting Nitish Kumar for his alleged lapses in controlling the virus in every part of the state. Leader of the opposition Tejaswi Yadav has been tweeting a lot against the CM for his alleged inability in controlling the spread of the virus. RJD leader Tejaswi Yadav has been daring the CM time and again to come out of his comfort zone in the CM residence and take stock of the plight of the people in the state. He has also accused the present government of having completely destroyed the health infrastructure in the state. Several senior leaders in the state have tested COVID positive and many have even been reported to be dead. When dozens of BJP leaders were found to be corona positive, Tejaswi Yadav blamed the BJP for the spread of the virus for their virtual rallies. Ever since more than an estimated 25 lakhs migrants and the laborers have come to Bihar and were put in quarantine centers in Bihar, Tejaswi Yadav has raised the issue of mismanagement at various centers. COVID-19 has become a political issue for him as an opposition in an upcoming Bihar election. He has also accused the state government of concealing the data on tests, deaths and spread of virus in the state. Bihar's Health Minister Mangal Pandey very recently said that Bihar's coronavirus numbers are better than national figures. As per reports, on July 23rd, Minister Mangal Pandey said Bihar's performance was among the best in the country. As per reports, he said Bihar's recovery rate is 65.5% while the national average is 63%. He also said that the state is at 11th rank in positivity rate and the casualty rate is 0.75% compared to the national casualty rate of 2.48. According to the health minister, these data show efficiency of the government's efforts in Bihar. Time and again, he has also defended the health infrastructure in the state. But as per several reports, Bihar's health infrastructure is the worst in the country. It has the worst doctors-patients ratio in the nation. As per media reports, on 26th July, Indian Medical Association wrote to Chief Minister Nitish Kumar to reinstate former Principal Secretary of Department of Health, Sanjay Kumar. The IMA has also urged CM to remove the current health department's principal secretary, Uday Singh Kumawat. IMA later says that the approach of Kumawat is quite indifferent towards doctors. The doctors are quite upset with the decisions taken by the officer. IMA has also said that Sanjay Kumar was sensitive towards doctors. Uday Singh Kumawat had replaced Sanjay Kumar on May 21st due to reasons not known to the public. During the cabinet meeting on 21st July, Chief Minister Nitish Kumar was reportedly unhappy with the increasing COVID-19 cases in the state, which has led to relentless attacks from the opposition. The CM reportedly scolded Health Department Principal Secretary Uday Singh Kumawat after the Health Minister said that the officer did not even listen to him. The CM has been consistently asking to increase testing to 20,000 per day and to make facilities available at the sub-divisional level so that the patients can be treated there. Amid all the politicking, the state continues to face double whammy of floods and deteriorating COVID-19 situation. The CM reportedly said, when Delhi can do 38,000 tests per day, why can't Bihar? Reports suggest that he asked Kumawat to quit if he cannot take care of the health department in the state. Reports also suggest that Nitish Kumar said that his good work of the last 14 years is being questioned because of COVID-19 situation in the state. As per reports of 26 July, RJD leader Tejaswi Yadav tweeted and said that in a densely populated state like Bihar, only 0.35% of the people have been tested so far. He said only 3508 people are being tested per 10 lakhs, which is the lowest in the country. In another tweet, Tejaswi Yadav said that the positivity rate of the Bihar is in July is 12.54%, which is highest in the country. He said that in July alone, 159 people died in 25 days, which means 6 people died every day. He further said that those who are dying without testing and treatment are not counted. The government should be serious now. Over 25 lakh migrant workers have returned from other states due to lockdown. As per Niti Aayog CEO Amitabh Kant's tweet on July 4th, Bihar ranks lowest among 19 states on testing. As per a study by The Lancet, 8 of India's 20 most vulnerable districts are in Bihar. Reports suggest that some parties in the state have apprehensions that upcoming elections in the state will turn into super spreaders. Opposition parties like RJD, Congress, CPI, CPM and other parties wrote to Election Commission recently asking to rethink how polls should be conducted in the state. RJD's Tejaswi Yadav recently said Nitish Ji is playing havoc with the lives of 12.6 crore Biharis. Recently, a three-member central team led by Joint Secretary Lav Agarwal visited state to assess the COVID-19 situation, and as per reports, the team received a lot of complaints of bad facilities of state-run hospitals. A central team member was aghast to see an unrestricted movement of attendants and other people in COVID-19 wards. Patna High Court has asked for the detailed report on total number of government and private testing labs that are conducting COVID-19 tests in the state, the number of tests done so far, number of dedicated COVID-19 hospitals in the state, ventilators and other details. A bench comprising Chief Justice Sanjay Karol and Justice Sanjay Kumar asked the Bihar Health Department to give a report before 7th August. So the question is Bihar going to be the next coronavirus hotspot, as many fear, amid the political slugfest?